Great Gatling here. Alright. Do this. What do I got? Big walkers. And regulars. So I got big guys and little guys, okay. Perfect. Alright, what do I got coming up here? I got these big tank dudes and runners. Okay.
Droid nodes in hibernation. Defense grid set to building mode.
Here. I got three shots before I gotta reload. Test this out. Not sure if that did anything. See if I can blast him in the face with a shotgun. Upgrade on this gun. So I should just upgrade the sniper rifle. So I know I can get those tank dudes if I just blast them in the face. Alright, what's up next? Soakers take increased damage with every hit they take. Makes rapid fire weapons most effective against them. Well, that's all I got. Alright. Time for some action. One enemy? What the hell? One.
Defense grid set to building mode.
Alright, I think I need more firepower. I can start doing the amp fields. How many things are this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13, so I need 26. 26 times 20. That's a lot. Okay, I can't afford it. Screw it. I'll just go for firepower. I think I'll try. Just rip some major ass. Put up more blocks, and I'll try mortars. Why is this elevator over here? Seems weird. See what enemies I have. Runners. Okay. And I didn't even try to observe what the mortars did, if anything. Oh, nice. Yeah, okay. They start attacking the shit over there before it even gets to me. Alright, what does level 2 mortar do? A smidge more range, a lot more damage, so I think I'll upgrade all the mortars.